In varying degrees throughout its 80-year history, the Tamboritsyn's repertoire has showcased the musical cultures of the Slavic peoples. In 1950, at the invitation of the U.S. State Department, the Tamboritsyn's made the first of multiple trips abroad. The 1950 tour was spent performing across the former Yugoslavia. And what an adventure for them and their audiences. Many members of the group met with relatives for the first time. But there was no language barrier. They were, after all, speaking the international language of music, and it was cause for great celebration.
Thank you. Signore.